So confirmed, Falcon is literally invincible in every movie he does. Shine doesn't hit him. His up smash, he can literally take any hit by any character at any at like 0%, no matter what the move is, and just up smash and punish. He has literally no stun, and he's invincible on everything. Alright, Dane going against Dark Horse's Kirby. Dark Horse's Kirby is known as the Gym Money Slayer, so we'll see how Protek fares. He's actually beaten Dark Horse's Kirby a few times. He's pretty good at this matchup. He's like patient. He had a good win against Preston, I think, last year at SmashCon too. So he knows what he's doing here. He doesn't like overcommit and get stuck in up tilt. Uses Fox's good range and hitboxes to kind of space it out and speed. But Dark, you know, he's pretty good at this matchup. He did 5 stock good money. Kirby. Only person who uses Dark versus Kirby in a year and a half or something. So. Good job by Protek to just avoid the back air. It's tough. Kirby's back air is big and it sits out for a while, so a lot of times you like accidentally drift into it. Last a lot longer than people expect. I feel like, I don't know, the percent, I feel like you could have jab out smash, but it might not have killed. Not on the side flat. Thought it would. Kirby's pretty late. I don't know why he's taunting. He's like V. V always taunts. And Darker's going for the suck by Kirby. This isn't Burgle, so the suck's not that great. You don't have to grab there. You can actually punish Tech Chase with up smash. Or Tech Chase punish with up smash. Kirby's down air on shield on any character at like medium high percents against the edge. It just like pushes it off and nicks you and then shoots right down. It's so bad. Or so good for Kirby, it's bad for Wings. Good trade for Protek there. Kirby loses a jump. Yes. Fox's forward smash is actually pretty good for reaching over this stage. It's a lot of Fox don't do it as much. It kills early. It's one of the stronger format forces of the game. Range as well, because it like just goes way further than starting positions or toward a space for it. It's got a pretty good hitbox. Good forward tilts. Fox's forward tilt's really good too. It's great against like every other Foxes. Yeah, good forward smash again. Protek flowcharted really well there on the edge. He just kind of covered it. Like laser forward tilt, till you know, Kirby's ducking up B, and then just forward smash. Fox has a lot of like flowcharting options against Kirby offstage. I feel like a lot of characters do too, but Fox is one of the better ones. Just with his bigger hitboxes, his laser patience. Hard for Fox to like challenge Kirby vertically from above. Kirby's back air. Really good hitbox above, so you have to be like on kind of a front facing Kirby with Kirby's back to you. There's no way you can compete. So tough for Fox. He didn't really have any options until he was out of double jump, having to, you know, just fall down there. Starts the stock. Ooh, that down air's bad for Protek. He actually had a chance to get out of there. No, he stuck it out anyway. Pretty solid DI. I think Dark dropped a couple of things. Oh yeah. Kirby's so good at that too. Like if you're Fox and you get knocked off even at any percentage, Kirby can just jump down with a down air and it's hard to cost you around there. Ooh, good way for Protek to run away. It's gonna force Dark Horse, yeah. So I have to use his up B and can't get back. Scary if Kirby gets that suck on you right there, it's like a slap. I don't think the down smash was what Protek wanted. Maybe down tilt. It's hard when you try so quick on the platforms, you end up sometimes getting into the smash. Oh, good job by Dark just to run in there and get that grab. It doesn't do much, but it gets him off stage. Or gets him now into vulnerable. Now he gets the shield break up tilts. Good DI by Protek. The weak hit by the up tilt definitely helped. So that was good. I don't like the lasers there. Not when Kirby's dashing in. Kirby's like Pika, just running with the lasers. Really shallow, really low, short character. Oh, but he's got a combo potential here. So double, too much, too good DI for Dark Horse. He got too high, can't really chase. But he's at this is a good percentage for Protek. He just needs like forward air to dash on smash. Oh, he misses the forward air to hit him. Kirby's ducking, go below it. Oh, Forward air is not good there. You gotta get to down air. There you go. Oh, good idea by Dark Press to stay low. Get back down, get the shield out. Oh, and the forward smash by Dark Horse just throws it out there. That was a good one. That's a pretty good one. But taking a lot of good opportunities, Dark Horse did a really good job of not letting him turn into stocks at the end there. A couple mistakes here or there, but, you know, good adjustments from the players in those last moments with, you know, Dark Horse pulling out. I did it. You just did a Falcon moves, and Falcon moves are all invincible, so he just goes right through it. The jab from Falcon hit from behind. Wow. It literally hit Fox from behind. Yeah, so he did the back air. Falcon was in the up B. I feel like he probably wanted to do up air. I don't know if Tiger was intentional. Up air kind of pots Falcon back up, gives you a chance to push him back off stage. Back air just gets him into the stage. That was an input error by Protag. Falcon's duck is really good. He gets under the lasers. Allows him to get up smashes out. A lot of buff players duck. Dark Horse ducks a lot. I see a lot of top players that duck in their things. Especially like top Falcons and Kirby's. Even Yoshi's like top loves the duck. Underused tech. Japan does it a lot. I thought that was a mistake there. Standard Falcon Punch combo for Dark Horse. Ooh, he didn't get on the platform. Oh, unfortunate for a Protag. You got the weak forward air to up smash there to stock. Didn't get on the platform. I fell right through it. Good runaway back air. Once he saw that he wasn't going to have time to get a down tilt or anything, ran away, avoided the dug hug in the back air. Oh, misses the grab, but turned around, gets the pivot grab. Good job by Dan. They're very patient, waited until he can get the down tilt shine. Doesn't rush and force his attacks, which is really good. Last stock, another last stock situation here. Here we go. Laser's great. Gets him in the up air. Falcon might have gotten his jump back, but it's not going to matter if you get it. Oh. Did get a jump back, but he didn't get the next hit. He does get down. He does avoid the combo. Gets to the top flat. Ooh, this is so close. Gets the back throw. That's probably going to be it unless Dark Horse can work some magic here. And Dane Hoggs, and he gets it. All right, game three. Let me update the scores for you guys. I didn't do that. I'm a bum. Free for all. Boop. Boop. There you go. 3, 2, 1, go! Dan takes game two. Last stock. Game three, here we go. Dark Horse has been in all game threes today. Against Foxes. Dark Horse hasn't played anyone but against anyone but a Fox today. So who GT and Dank Bank go against them. Yeah, and just ad nauseum, you know, up airs for Falcon until people get sick of him. Rinse and repeat. Patience, waits for the tech, punishes with up air. Oh, misses the up air there, though. Dark Horse had some combos, dropped it. Fox is really good at it on Falcon, though. Ooh, wow, he grabbed him out of his own up air. Up air, missed it. Good roll by Dark Horse. Dodge that. And Dane drops it there. I don't know what happened. It looked like he would have had his jump. Maybe got laser locked or something? I don't know. Yeah, Falcon's duck is good. It gets under that laser. And Protag loves that, like, single jump laser. So it's goodbye Dark Horse to it, wasn't it? This is not looking good for Protag. Got a 5-stock going. Did that Kanchimo win? I don't think so. Ooh, drops it. Oh, Protag went to go for a grab, got stuck in the shields instead of like R panicking. You know, sometimes you go for grabbing the shields. 5-star for Dark Horse in game 3, though. He's gone to 2 game 3s. He hasn't dropped a set yet.